Alright, now that several real life crises have been resolved, where were we? Looks like it's time for more exposition. That's what seems to happen in these segments, they talk.
I can feel a strange pulsing from those cylinders through the suit. It feels like a really loud bass.
It's not sonic. The field print tells me they're hyperconductors. The force applied to sustain them ripples the suit somehow.
Veins flowing with answers.
Come again.
These are what's making it all possible. To keep sync on a planetary scale. Every few minutes, every blueprint is maintained meticulously. Imagine if the palace was populated. The chaos of input, analysis, and reaction.
All that wasted on some sick game.
A game that will bring Foster back. I just need to beat it.
We've seen nothing here that proves Foster can come back. On the contrary, the echoes aren't you, N. Just like recreating Foster will not be Foster. He's dead.
But he's not. That's what I keep saying. He didn't die. He was translated.
To you, it's so fresh in memory your adrenaline is pumping. But in reality, he died more than a century ago. And you hope to bring him back. It's just crazy.
It can be done. Grant's explained it to me. But I doubt you'll understand.
Try me.
The apparatus translated Foster into a Kaya supersymmetrical manifold. The corresponding neutral field was captured in solid form, the cube. He really is in there, still alive, and the palace will re-manifest him.
That is just ridiculous. The manifold is a theoretical shortcut. Not even during the push was it pursued to that end.
My guess is it was. When else would this place be thought up? I figure some rich house considered this their retirement plan as the requisition jitters started to gain momentum.
You just speak whatever comes to your mind. How do the echoes fit into this nursing home theory of yours?
For one who's seen it all, you really are very narrow-minded. Reality is diverse, and the push era was notoriously considered the era of splintered humanity. Spreading through the universe brought about extreme human constellations.
Don't you try giving me history lessons.
I'm just saying that the wealth needed to develop tech like this, the ability to keep it secret, their grotesque imagining of paradise, it all matches a recluse house. The echoes were probably entertainment to them, seeing the lower castes fighting to survive. The creators expected to be gods here and designed everything to constantly remind them that they were.
And the resourceful spend their lives preparing for the challenge of being gods?
I suspect Gramps' ticket here wasn't first class. More like gatecrashing. That would mean fighting to gain privilege and access. Constant betterment. That's what Gramps prepared us for. And that's exactly what's needed to finish this.
Okay, cool. These chairs are cool and all, but who would really be sitting here? Other than echoes. Or, you know, nobody.
Mm.
So, while we were away, I looked at some of the achievement things and I found you can have echoes play the instruments. You play both the harp and the piano, or get one to play both the harp and the piano, you get an achievement for that. You can shoot these things and they will explode with enough force to kill echoes. So, if you plan on picking this game up for yourself, those tidbits might help you. Of course, I am 100% against giving echoes the ability to use guns. That just cannot end well. I mean, you saw what happened when I gave them the ability to throw things. It fucked me up, like, right away. I think we found a banquet hall of sorts. Ah, yes. Another one of those collect a two things on opposite sides of everything. There's an achievement for killing echoes with this thing. But I don't want them throwing those things at me. Let's just move along. Fuck. And the tuning forks are apparently called voices. Hard reset. And this really would have been my chance to get one of those guys to... Again, I call them guys. Get one of those echoes to... Stop going all renegade like that. Who sees me? Well then, let's try this again. I got the tag year end achievement for tagging 100 of these bastards. Just need to find a harp in the same cycle. Oh, there's a harp over there. Fuck. what I get for leaving you alive. Crap. Good to know that works well. Any point to getting down there? Oh. Looks like there is. I think I see a tuning fork there. Just went in a big loop around the room. Did I really see a tuning fork down there? Or did I just want to believe there was a point to that? Turn the other way, turn the other way, turn the other way. Okay. Fuck me. Holy shit. Where the hell am I? Holy shit. Wait a minute. Ah, yeah, there it is. Saved. Apparently I have Facebook open in another window. Let me just take care of that real quick. Didn't work. Well, it got stuck there, but a kill is a kill. Also got me the airtime achievement, so hooray. Alright, now that I've picked up those collectibles and tagged all those guys, I'm gonna quick save again. Don't seem to be any below me. I'll wait until I can make this drop. Oh, looks like I need to pick up some energy first, so that did not do it. I don't know why I thought that would restore energy, but let's go ahead and tap one of these suns here. And I just set myself right the fuck back. OMG. Oh well, what's an elevator or two? Back to sleep. Hey, come check me out. Are you? Oh, I can't get up, of course. Down.